Let's see how to find old notifications. Long press the home screen, go to home settings, click notification dots. Here you can find notification history. Click this one. Here you can find the notifications that you have dismissed. You can see all the notifications from the past 24 hours or even you can find the notification is only for the past 24 hours. Let's see, we have some notifications that and you can open and you can also change the notification settings for a particular app. This is one way to find the notification. There's one more way where you can, if you have any notification that is active, you can long press that one and you can find a button here, history, at the bottom. Click this one. So this will also open the notification history. Okay, so please like and subscribe if this video was helpful.